they have held that there are no indications that he has prima facie as by going by the evidence before the Supreme Court. They have held that Purohit may not have committed an offence under MoCA, and therefore they have remanded his bail application back to the trial court to be heard on merits expeditiously, in view of the fact that the Supreme Court does not find anything to connect him with any charges under MoCA.